And then, that doesn't look fun. Let's go. Oh, it sees me. It sees me. It sees me. Well, let me grab this iron. Maybe it's not coming up. Yeah, I just wanna build a bunch of crap. Whoa, that scared the shit. I physically jumped in real life. Holy crap. What the heck? Do I need like, it's like this spike thing. Do I need like an empty hand? Oh, my inventory was full. Oh. Man, I feel like such a chicken. I freaking jumped in real life. Like, I feel like I had a freaking heart attack or something. What was that? That doesn't sound. That sounds like something that wants to kill me. Yes. Yes, it does. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Oh man. Alright, I have iron in this chest so I can make a sword. I have no wood. Just. Alright, I'll replace that when I can. Now the question is do we try to find my body? Or do we just teleport to it? Because it's literally right under my house. I don't know. It's nighttime. Let's be cheaty and teleport to it. We have to be ready. Just in case that guy's still there. All right. Heard you. Why can't? Am I lagging to a point where I? Nope. We're good. What is that? All right. All right. Let's get this grave. let's keep that nether quartz. Heck yeah. Gold. Oh, I don't think we need that. Rock shroom. Huh. Alright, let's jump back home. And smelt all this iron. Alright. That was very dangerous. So, did we only get 3 coal? I guess I wasn't really trying to get it. Oh, we can get some decent armor. Should be able to get a full set with that. Let's see. Inferium. So is it just to make tools? Because that's tinkers. Ooh, fire resistance. I'm not. Oh, I see. So these are to make the magical seeds. Okay. And then, let's see, diamond. Ooh, diamond bee. Cool. Diamond seeds. Prosperity seed. Okay. And then, what the heck? Oh my god, like, I need, like, a million diamonds just to get diamond seeds. Oh, man. Wait. So you need. Holy crap. What? We need a frickin' diamond bee. Highland moor, dead forest, lovely rainforest cliffs. Oh, so they can spawn anywhere, but I'm guessing they're fairly rare. Yeah, it's on 0. Oh, goodness. Flying saddle pet. So I need to freaking get like all kinds of diamonds. The problem is surviving down there in the caves. Desert wolf? Oh man. Hey. I'm like getting overwhelmed. What can I do? Like, what can I? Oh. Oh boy. That in there. I don't know what that is. Clay. We can cook that clay up because we're gonna need. We should probably make a forge, be- because that will allow us to make better stuff, I think. I've never really played with this mod very much. So that's arsenal. Introduction. Can we just man. Can we just like throw this chest into our thing and our crafting table? So let's pop that and then can we no? Is it another mod I'm thinking of? Honestly, probably. Oh no, it's just like. Never mind. Be right back. Alright, I still can't do it even after the leg has gone, so I'm assuming I'm thinking of a different mod. So let's craft some armor. We need food. What was that? Alrighty then. Right. And then booties. I should also have a shield, shouldn't I? How do you make an iron shield? Shield cut. Okay, wood and one iron. I think it was like that. And then there we go. There we go. Alright, we may be able to survive now. Why is it so foggy? Do. There's a mod I have that's called Lost Cities, and it should have downloaded, as in like in the world gen. And Lost Cities have loads of chests, and honestly, I kinda wanna move there into the city if I can. Oh, there's gonna be so many lag spikes as I load up new areas. What died over here? Did you kill something? Not friendly. Those guys probably aren't friendly either. So we're just gonna go for a wander. We do have Pam, so there's like a ton of plants we can grow. If we could find wolves, this is an infested biome, though I don't think we want to be here. I think we want to go the other way. Lots of birds' nests everywhere. Yeah, plains. This is more like it. If we can find. Ah! Oh. Oh. This is massive. But good to know it's here. You guys are probably gonna hurt me. What? The maca. Oh man. This sheep has a TARDIS hat. Oh man. Feel drunk. What the hell?